haven't uploaded a video in a while, and I feel like I start a lot of my videos that way, but a lot has been going on, so I'm just going to catch you guys up really, really quickly, and then I'm going to get into my back-to-school haul. So, first of all, me and Dylan broke up, that's why I'm not wearing my ring anymore. I'm sure someone would have pointed it out. If you follow me on Tumblr and Twitter, you already know. Gosh, the window's open, so I don't know if you guys heard that. But, yeah, we're totally fine, we're just... It was a clean break, it was mutual. We just grew out of each other, it was about 2 years, so... Yeah, it's just meh. I'm young, I'm 17, I've got lots of time. So, that's fine, don't worry. Secondly, I've been on Twitter a lot. I'm still posting on Tumblr pretty regularly. So if you follow me on both those places, you'll totally know what's up with me, even when I'm not posting videos. So yeah, I think that is everything. And lastly, one question before I start. Do you guys still want me to do a July favorites? Because it's almost the end of August. So yeah, I admit I'm a little bit late. But I'm not sure if you guys want a July favorites or you want me to do a combined July-August favorites. So leave a comment below and I'll know. Also, I went to Baltimore for like 5 days. That was really, really fun. I went with my friends and stuff. So I will insert some pictures at the end of this video just because, yeah, we did get dressed up. So there's a few nice outfits in there. Okay, so I'm going to get started with my back-to-school haul. I do start school in less than a month. So a little bit later than most people because we are on the quarter system. But yeah, I'm just going to start with makeup. I didn't buy that much. I got this, let me see. When I turn this way, I can see what you guys see. I got this quad from Rimmel, and it's in 002 Smokey, it's not Burn, it's B-R-U-N, Brun. But yeah, it's basically a neutral quad, and I thought it'd be kind of good because I'm going to be doing a lot of traveling, or I plan to, and do like weekend trips to different cities on the East Coast to see my friends and stuff, so I thought this would be good to grab. I'm wearing this today, but you can't really tell. And then I got a couple polishes. I got this Milani One Coat Glitter, and this is in Silver Dazzle. I'm wearing that on my ring finger. I don't know if you can see that. And then this color, which is Cobalt Blue from the Sally Hansen InstaDry. That's the rest of the fingers. And then lastly, I got this color, which is Not So Blueberry from Revlon, and it's a scented one. And it's just like a really iridescent purple blue. I have this on my toes, but I can't really show that. And then... Moving on to accessories, these are all from Forever 21. I just picked up a few new accessories. So I have this pair of earrings, and then I've been really into these headbands. I'm not wearing one today actually, but I got like three different, like two sets. This one is just like all these like neutral colors, like metallics basically. And then this, which is like braided, these two are separate. And then this last one came by itself and it's just like chained. So that's that. And then I got a few scarves. I got two, both from H&M. They're both circle scarves. One of them is like knitted and like this dusty rose color. And then the other is floral. And I wore this today. Ugh, I have hiccups. Ugh. Okay. And then lastly, I got one clothing item. I didn't buy that many clothing items for back to school because as I was packing or like sorting through my clothes, I realized I have a lot of clothes. So I just got this blazer. It's just a black blazer from Forever 21. And I thought it was just like a good fall staple because I don't have a black blazer. So then moving on to like bags, I got this wallet. I really like it. It's from Forever 21. I like how it's laid out. It has cards in the front where I keep my driver's license and debit card and stuff. And then in here I keep band-aids and coupons. Then coins in the zipper section and then cash and then just like other random cards. So I really like how it's laid out and the design. So that's that. And then as for another bag, I got this bag, which is a crossbody bag. It's from H&M. And it's just brown leather, really simple. I really like these like just quick crossbody bags. I just fill my wallet, phone, and maybe like a lip balm or something in there. That is all that stuff. And then now I'm just going to do dorm stuff. So first thing I got are these drawers for under my bed. They're like 20 bucks from the Container Store. I got two. I'm just showing one because they both look the same. And then I got some paper lanterns just for decoration. They look like this when they're 3D. So I got coral, lemonade, which is like a yellowish, and then sage. And then I also got Christmas lights. So, yeah. And then lastly, I got this poster. I'm not sure how to show it because it's quite large. Yeah, you guys can't really see that. But it's basically a black and white photograph of the Bay Bridge because I want to remember home and such. And I believe that is everything. The last thing I got myself is this phone. It's the HTC Evo Shift. It's the one with the keyboard. It's my first smartphone, and I'm finally paying for my own phone bill and stuff. I thought around college is about the time I should do that. So yeah, that is everything, and stay tuned for the pictures, and remember to tell me what you think about the July-August favorites thing. Alright, I hope I will be uploading regularly now, so I will see you guys all soon. Bye guys! Oh, and I totally know that I have requests to get to. I'll totally do those. Alright, now bye guys.